Hello, 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 and welcome to Professor Chime. I'm actually playing Pokemon Trading Card Game Online today. So, all I'm going to be doing is showing off some packs that I got from Dragon Majesty recently. I picked up the Latias, and the Elite Trainer Box. So, without further ado, let's make this thing stop making noise. Pick up our third day here. Alright. So, let's go to collection. By the way, just so you know, boom, Jesse and James there. Let's see what the packs I've got. So... appears that I have 16 of these suckers. Let's go ahead and do it. Alright. And what do we got? What do we got? All of these should be new because these are all brand new in this account. Ooh, I got Charizard. Alright, cool. Good with that. What do we got? Gonna need some new stuff. Got a shiny Swablu here. And Kingdra GX. I actually got this in the Dragon Majesty Elite Trainer box. I got the same Kingdra. So cool. I have Charmander, I have Charmeleon, and I have Charizard. Hell, I might make a nice fire deck. Charizard based fire deck here. Oh yeah, Dragon Talon. We got a shiny energy here and for alligator. Well, we got Totodile here too. Cool. Alright, what do we got? Come on, give me something good. Give me something good. We got Hydreigon and another Feraligatr. Alright, it's fine. I'll make a Feraligatr deck or something. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. We got Salazzle. Yeah, I mean, it's... I haven't had anything bad. Yet. Oh, this Volcano Park. I'm gonna have to try to figure out there's something good I can use with it. Blaine's Last Stand, shiny, and Altaria GX. Nice full art card. I'm a fan of this. I love Cloud Bird Baby thing. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Alright, Blaziken and Lance. Oh, we got Prism. I'm not gonna say no to a Prism. Let's get Victini. I'd be good with Victini in this. We're getting new cards each time, which is good. Got Hydreigon and Gyarados. Gyarados was new. I'm okay with this. I'm a collector. I am a-okay with having cards like this. Zygarde's new. The shiny horsey's new, and this horsey over here. Zekrom is new. We have Zekrom now. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Charmeleon shiny and Kumo. Yeah. New cards. Fine by me. Always fine by me. Oh, what do we got? Zekrom again. And another Lance. It's fine. It's fine. We're several in. This makes sense. They're not gonna all be hits. Got a new wishy-washy here. Gyarados. And there's the Victini I wanted. You know, I think I might actually be able to fit him into a deck somewhere. What do we got? Oh, got it. Darmanitan is new. And, oh, a normal Altaria, so I can actually use the GX one. Cool. I'm good with this. What do we got? What do we got? That Cedra here and selling it. For alligator again. Man, they are giving me a lot of for alligators. Salazzle Hollow. Kyurem. It's a new card. Fine by me. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Some new cards here and Komodo again. But at least we got some new cards. So this is the last one here. What do we got? Wooper Shiny is new, I guess. Another Charizard. Good. That's the last one, but I'm glad I at least have two of those Charizards. I'm gonna be able to do something good with a deck on those. While we're at it, let's open this Forbidden Light here. I think I got it from pulling up like the game multiple days. And what do we have? Guzzlord. Okay. And Garchomp. Cool. We'll get this one out of the way, sure. Celestial Storm. All right, give me something good. Magcargo. It was all new cards. Fine by me. I'm going to. The reason why they were all new cards is because the next video I'm going to do, I have 8 Celestial Storm cards and then the Elite Trainer Box card, which I'll put in for the next video. But I wanted to get this out of the way since I had a bunch of these Dragon Majesty ones. So cool. I'm not disappointed, honestly. There's very much worse cards that I've gotten from these, so man, hell, we've got Altaria, we got Altaria GX, which just. Oh, okay, that actually comes straight from Swablu, so I have one of each. I'm okay with this. These Charizards here are gonna be pretty awesome. Blaziken. I mean, I might make a water deck and do something with this, all these for alligators, or I might not. I don't know yet. Got a bunch of Lapras. I could make a water deck. And then the fire deck for Charizard, Salandit, and Salazzles would be nice too. Might see if I can fit in the Swablus and those Altarias to go with the Charizard deck. That would be pretty slick. No, I shouldn't actually. It's a water and fairy type, so that would go into that theoretical for alligator. While you're here, you could take a look at Avatar stuff I've got. I've got all kinds of random old stuff that I've had over the years. I think I've been playing this game since it originally came out, so years ago. That was a Pokemon EX hat. I generally make my guy wear the Gengar outfits. Can you see him? Where is he? He's somewhere around here. Is it in here? No. Avatar. Let's see what my avatar looks like. Oh yeah, there he is. Looks great, right? Totally great. I guess that hat works. This is what's his name's hat from third gen. Cool. Thank you for joining me. Awesome. I will get the other video up here soon. For now, everyone, have a good night and have a good one. Bye now.